My sister's husband doesn't work, refuses to support her financially. What can she do? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, لِيُنْفَقْ ذُو سَعَةٍ مِّن سَعَتِهِ. It's the first ayah. Second ayah in Surah An-Nisa, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, الرجال قوامون على النساء بما فضل الله بعضهم على بعض وبما أنفقوا من أموالهم. So basically, according to the first and the second ayah, it is mandatory upon the husband to support his wife and his children financially, even if the wife is wealthy and is not in need. So he is required to spend out of his wealth on his wife and on his children. In the hadith, the Prophet ﷺ said to the companion who asked about his wife's rights upon him, he said, أن تطعمها مما تأكل أن تطعمها إذا طعمت وأن تكسوها مما تلبس أو إذا اكتسيت. That you should feed her whenever you eat, or should give her clothes whenever you buy yourself clothes. يعني you should treat her like you do treat yourself. So the financial responsibility is laid upon the husband's shoulders. Even if the wife can afford it and she's not in need. What if she does take care of herself? That's perfectly fine. But it is a duty of the man to spend on his household and on his wife. What if the man does not support his wife financially? Then she has a very legitimate right to ask for divorce and to get all her full rights by the court, in a Muslim court. What if the husband is poor, is laid off, does not have money and cannot afford to spend? Then she will be given the choice, either to be patient and live with him according to that, maybe somebody is helping them or her family are supporting her, or she's receiving zakah or donations or welfare, and she's okay with that because she knows that he's laid off or he's disabled, and she loves her husband. She knows that he's not doing this because he's lazy, rather because of an emergency that happened to him. That is appreciated. But if she knows that this man is a lazy person, doesn't want to work, even though he has an access to work, he's been given many offers, then it is her call to also file for a divorce, and that is legitimate. When I say legitimate, I do not only mean legitimate in today's court, I also mean legitimate before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. She will not be blameworthy, because a wife who asks for divorce without a legitimate reason will be forbidden to enter paradise or even find its fragrance, as the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said in the hadith.